left, have to get it here. Hunt going to roll out left to the flat, and that one's going to be caught.
By the freshman, Ayden Coleman, for the touchdown.
The freshman comes up big and scores the first touchdown of the night. 3 seconds left on the clock. Hunt able to hold on to this one on the rollout. Floats one over the outstretched hands of the defense to the freshman. And like you said, that's Ayden Coleman, a guy that this Louisville program is pretty excited about.